but we probably earned the first episode right there.
No, there's no way.
No, because it's 50 minutes-ish. That'd be a good
What are
place
you,
to.
blind?
Yeah, but
Why, you
the
don't
Walking
see
Dead
there's a
episodes were like
line.
2 to 3 hours.
I've been
Yeah,
staring
but
at the damn fire
I mean the
already.
first episode on
You
YouTube.
get to just walk in?
Oh, yeah.
Must be nice being the sheriff.
I
Do whatever
work
the fuck
here.
you like. I work here. And what great work you do, sheriff.
Oh, you want some?
That didn't feel very genuine. Fucker.
These people are so mean to each other.
You live in New York. What do you expect, buddy?
Because you are the one bringing this to me, Miss Snow. The one
oh,
who
did
so
Snow tell him? Oh my god, why?
Upon this
he told
on
you to
our
wait.
Very doorstep. The last thing I need with Mayor Cole away is a hysteria. Do you understand me?
Yes.
And who is
of
this?
Course.
Like, I
don't
know who it is.
Me, Miss Snow.
But who is
you
that?
Asked me a question.
Don't change
Fable
the subject.
Related.
You are to blame for this unpleasantness, Miss Snow.
I brought you this news as soon as I could.
You are trusted to keep things running smoothly around
back
here.
Off.
This is a disaster.
Yeah, just
off,
defend her.
Ichabod.
Oh,
it's
Ichabod, the Headless Horseman.
I don't need your help, Bigby.
Oh, why you?
Instead
oh my
of
God.
Trying to assign blame, maybe we should figure out how to catch the fucker who did this.
Oh, there's a man who is most to blame for this catastrophe. How convenient.
It's very convenient.
Sheriff, you are the one charged with protecting the citizens of Fabletown. Your failure to do so cost someone.
Okay,
their
how am
life
I supposed to protect everyone? Are you
the
crazy?
Community.
Yeah, Ichabod Crane.
Tell me you've been doing something. Are there any leads? Suspects? Anything. Anything at all.
I hope the Little
any
Mermaid is in this game.
Of evidence you two know what
could
the
be
hell
Bluebeard,
you're
that's
doing.
What I said.
Yeah. Bluebeard was mentioned.
Her pimp.
Don't
I like how that's even up.
Bluebeard is out of the country as we speak, so don't even think about accusing him of such a treacherous affair.
The guy has a history of beheading young women. I'd say that's something worth checking out.
Yeah,
off of
he's the guy who got
history.
Beheaded, I guess,
we're all in much
banished
more
or whatever.
Than I imagined. By that rationale, you're a suspect.
The Headless Horseman man has like no.
Ichabod is the guy who was there. Yeah.
And quietly.
Yeah.
The last thing we need is all of the town and a killer amongst us. No.
Says
yes, sir.
Call Vivian right this minute and let her know I'm coming in early for my massage.
I will.
Look at him, massage. Bro, we got work
Where
to do.
Where is the bottle of wine you were to purchase?
Wine? Nah, I'm done with this guy.
Don't bother. Forget it. Can't do anything.
Oh, brother? Well, nah, this guy's Winnie the Pooh. He said, oh, brother.
Do your
okay.
job, Sheriff. Or we'll find someone who can.
Oh, say, I don't care what
you, know
you say.
What?
Anything.
Stop.
You know what?
We'll get on it right away, sir. You would have just pissed me off.
Massage and wine. This guy is crazy.
Well, that could have gone better. Well, I guess I should have listened to you and waited.
Yeah, that's right.
I'm gonna say it.
That's
told you
right.
So.
You don't have to say it. It would have been better to have more to offer. Get our ducks in a row.
We'll check the fables when everything's done.
Oh,
yeah.
Crane doesn't like people smoking and.
Yeah, too bad, Crane.
Never
Do it
mind.
Anyway. Do it anyway.
Smoke away.
What's the wine about? Oh, should I?
Crane, just say it like it is. Crane is an,
what an
asshole.
Asshole.
Yep. That was about an 8 on the asshole scale.
Hey,
asshole scale? Well, that doesn't sound
The
good.
Asshole scale.
What's that?
Is he gone?
Yes, thankfully.
Oh, these are from Dorothy. These are the flying monkeys from Dorothy and thing. The Wizard of Oz?
Oh my god, dude. That's fucking crazy.
Hello,
I think
Miss Snow.
I could be wrong.
Drinking this early? Where did you get that?
Wait, he stole the wine?
Desk.
He stole
it
wine.
Probably belongs to him.
Maybe.
This game is fucking weird, dude.
Such impact.
How are you today?
That
baby?
Is Blunder. Look at him, so cute.
I'm not.
I'm fine.
I'm not that great. I'm not great. I'm gonna say that.
Hasn't been a great morning.
Yumble.
Sorry.
But we probably have a new cleft thing. Did you read a lot of fairy tales when you were quit?
Buckets.
Yes, I did. And I also read a lot of them.
Which books?
Like.
The ones with all the fables.
When I was older, too.
Not sure that was any more specific.
Bring.
I never really read them. I just know about them. Wait, what?
I just want to check if we have anything on him. Ichabod, Sleepy Hollow. You know, 115 years.
Doesn't look like it so far.
Mundies, short for mundane. Mundy is a catch-all term that is used for non-magical inhabitants of the adopted world. Oh, like cops and stuff. There's non-fables.
That's okay. Maybe we'll get something on the monkey after that.
Yeah.
Like, after he's done talking.
I just know a lot. Like, when I read the entire Sisters Grimm series, so it also talked about a lot of these mons. And I also watched, Once Upon a Time, because my girlfriend watches that, so.
Bring the first three.
Be back in a few minutes.
Where you going?
He knows the ones I'm talking about.
I'm not sure of my favorite fairy tale,
to be
honest.
Information on her here.
Ooh.
Oh, there we go. Now we get something. There we go.
Puffkin is talking with Monkey from the Land of Oz. I knew it.
Yep.
Now, as Fabletown's librarian, he spent his time reading and stealing the deputy's manual books. He's prone to mischief, so what he goes on, he assumes he'll receive the lion's share of the blame. He often when he wants to, but most of the time he'd rather be drinking. Someone would have fired him long ago, but he's the only one who can make sense of the filing system.
Dude, why is this so fucking, like, mature, dude? All these people are fucking drunkards.
Yeah, I said mines by accident. Stop.
Where?
Pixelmon is every Wednesday and Saturday. Egglock is happening when Blunder comes back.
Oh, wait, you're already playing Pixelmon?
Mm-hmm.
Maybe the mirror can help.
You gotta hop on Discord, bro.
I really have to get this.
I hate Discord so much, dude.
Let me know if you need anything.
It just makes me mad.
Hello, Vivian?
Ooh, what's that? A magic lamp?
Probably is. The genie and everything. Aladdin. Well, the genie isn't Aladdin. It's genie.
Yeah, a genie from Aladdin.
I got a question.
Oh, magic mirror.
You know the rules.
Oh, hello.
mirror on the wall.
Time for this shit.
Your impatience is callow.
You're needlessly cruel.
But have some respect.
Mirror on the wall.
Why is he rhyming too?
Mirror. If you're able, tell me all about this fable.
See? Who's that?
Ooh.
I'm about 2 seconds away from.
This is so
according to Thursday and Friday.
For that. Fine. Of which fable do you wish to know?
Lanya, thanks so much for 4 months, bro.
Like, the woman who found out was sleeping.
And then don't even worry about your last month of being a sub, bro.
But we need to know the name, right? For the
Snow. I don't know her name.
Why?
Yeah, I don't
know her name.
Because I want to know about her, yeah.
Don't even worry about Lanya.
Until you do, can't help you.
Because we don't know her name. Damn.
Woodsman or Snow? Woodsman.
Show me the woodsman.
What is he doing right now, Ashley?
Where is he?
What you see is complete. The woodsman stumbles down a street.
Dude, this rhyming.
Which street?
I'm sorry, Bigby. I can only show you what can be seen.
No,
fuck this.
Not much of a request. She's in this very room.
I just like her. Buffkin.
Show me Buffkin.
Yeah, he said he'd be right back. What is he doing? Drinking?
Hey, put down the bottle and get to work.
Yep.
Still looking.
Obviously.
All right.
Nobody right now.
Very well. Right. Please return should you wish to ask about someone else or someone new.
Did you check the magic lamp? Or not? Buffkin is back.
I'm glad you like it, P-Killer.
Well, I'm sure we'll get it.
Define going to the game. Okay. I watched the last one, like, at a public viewing event, and I was so fucking smashed. I drank way too much.
Alright, let's go.
The lamp.
I want to check the lamp, too. I'm gonna rub it and after I look at it.
Lamp.
After I look at it.
Magic lamps are pretty much just lamps. After the genie's been.
Oh, the genie's gone. But I'll rub it anyway, just to see.
Yeah. Might as well, right?
I mean Aladdin did free the genie. But there's a difference between the storybook version and the actual fable.
Give your meat a good old rub.
Give your meat a good old rub. Yeah, boy.
Hey, let's call someone. Let's see who we can call.
We can. That's not the cone. It's the tarot card.
Oh, F.
Strength. Comes in all forms.
Love how actually has a wolf, too.
That's dance, huh? Yeah. That's crazy.
Can I get a new draw?
Keep drawing.
Yeah, draw drawing. Two.
The dead tower. Woman. What's the last?
And, death. Draw death. Three. The death. Color is red.
Death.
It looks like death.
Damn. What is supposed to be?
Come on, bro. You don't have to be a tarot reader low.
Ten of swords.
So,
fuck that.
I love how he kept that one in his pocket. What's over here? Book of Fables.
I mean, we have that one, don't we? Digby?
Yeah, I know, Naruto. Alright, so I guess we're here.
We'll start with these. Any information on fables in our community will be somewhere in these books.
So...
Oh, there's a woodman and Riding Hood.
Me.
It's him.
I'm pretty sure that's supposed to be me.
Yeah, Snow White.
With your horse.
Yeah. Dwarves.
Dwarves. Less said about that, the better.
I like how the drow are like smoking and looking evil.
The woodsman.
Yep. And his axe.
Snow White.
Riding
Hood. I mean, Red Riding Hood.
Yeah.
I
wonder what the story was.
The Beauty and Beast.
Happier days.
Yeah.
There's the beast without his being a beast.
Her man. Beast.
Three little pigs.
Colin and his brothers.
Brothers. What is this to write?
This King Midas?
I've seen this before.
It might be King. It doesn't have to be King Midas.
Is that the crest on her ring? It's
the same as the rings.
Yeah.
Okay. Could be her father or husband. This has most of the emblems of the old days.
There's also a story about these animals that took over this house that these thieves had. We'll have her now. I don't know if they'll be in here, but I know a donkey was one of them. They were talking animals. Alright, so we got that. Wait, I'm not done looking, you horse.
You mean donkey?
Badger.
Oh. I haven't seen Badger around for a while.
I know Badger.
He likes his privacy.
And there, Ichabod.
It's not King Midas, yeah. You're right. We'll see what it is, though.
Ichabod Crane. Scared shitless.
What's that?
Your boss.
Scared shitless.
Finest moment. Hard to understand how he ended up running this place.
It's not Shrek.
Maybe it's
later, Narunagi. I was thinking about Shrek. There's just a story about a donkey.
Whatever.
We'll remember as we keep going.
Yeah.
Definitely not Shrek. Get out of here, guys.
I'd be Shrek. You don't know this.
There's a donkey, a goose, and something else, and a horse, or something like that. I don't know. All right, let's see.
Great.
What?
Symbol.
I can't read any of this shit.
I can help.
Wait, you read this?
Yeah.
Oh man.
Thanks.
Oh boy, Bufkin.
Don't overdo it.
Aw.
Bufkin.
An exquisite design from the good china of Toad Hall.
Mr. Toad.
He probably wrote this in himself.
Let's see what else? Anything else here?
The right is what's her face?
The ring.
This is the one.
Where look at my knuckles, symbol? God.
Which family or story?
Oh, that's an odd one. Family name? Hey,
the malaria! Thanks so much for becoming a friend, bro, and thank you for coming back, dude.
That means every kind of fur in German.
Every kind of fur in German.
Yes.
Wait, what does it mean,
Donkey skin girl,
what?
Also known as donkey skin, also known as
ass skin.
prefers to go by the name Faith. Poetic.
Bufkin, we don't need the commentary.
The story of donkey skin. There was once a great king with a beautiful queen. The queen grew ill and had her husband promise to only marry the most beautiful girl in the kingdom. After a long search, it became clear that the only woman in the land that could match her beauty was...
Biskin.
His daughter, Faith.
Oh, no. Wait, so her name is Faith?
She had a magic cloak made from the skin of her father's prized donkey that would hide her beauty so she could escape his kingdom. Eventually, she married a prince who could see past the magic cloak and knew her true beauty. And they lived happily ever after.
Hey, Fearless Vapor, thanks so much for becoming a friend, bro. This is the first episode of The Wolf Among
Should
Us.
Should I mark it, Miss
That's
Snow?
Terrible.
Yes. Please.
Damn.
And what's her husband's name?
Lawrence. Prince Lawrence.
We got what we came for.
Yeah.
Her name's Faith. She was married to Prince Lawrence. I mean, that's more than we...
Name was Faith.
Yeah.
We should talk to the husband.
Alright, let's go find him.
You think he did it?
Prince Lawrence.
Can't rule him out. He's our first suspect.
Nothing would surprise me at this point. We can't rule him out.
Hey, Loki. Alright. Can we get out of here? We got these stories. The mirror. Maybe we could ask and see if they have somebody. They're just giving me the option to take the mirror.
No, the tarot card.
I know what this means.
Ten of swords.
Tarot is a backwards art. I wouldn't put too much stock in its wisdom, Bigby.
Not when you've been so helpful.
Prevision's muddy. I'm as clear as a window.
That was helpful.
Mirror, mirror, blah, blah, able, blah, blah, blah about this fable.
Of which fable do you wish to know?
That was a good one. Got him. Faith.
He's a prince, I think.
Oh, only well, prince or that, Lawrence. Yeah.
Yeah, we'll look at all of them.
Wait, is that blood on the floor?
Where is this?
Where's what?
Do you know where Prince Lawrence lives?
If he's a prince, probably relocated in the South Bronx. Red window shutters?
Red prince.
Yep, that's
South Bronx if you're a prince, bro.
Your prince, South Bronx.
Alright, hold up. Let's see Faith's father.
Show me Faith's father. The old king.
Deceased. Oh,
beautiful.
Guess that crosses him off the suspect list.
Show me Faith.
Show me Faith.
Through powerful magic, her whereabouts concealed. Unfortunately for you, these lips are sealed.
Damn.
These lips are sealed. It's not my choice of phrasing, Bigby. It's simply the way this has to be.
I mean, she kept saying that too, right? These lips are sealed?
Anything we can use?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh. That'll have to do for now.
Come on. We're going over there.
Time to go to South Bronx. Check out this print in the South
Bronx. The phone!
Sorry. I have to get that. Hello, Woodland's business office. Yes, he is. Hold on. Bigby, it's for you.
It better be.
Bigby, it's me, Toad.
Again. What do you want?
What do you want?
Bigby, shit. Listen, right? There's a bloke upstairs.
They're shooting.
Do all the woodsman's things.
Oh, somebody's
get
opening the stuff.
Here, Bigby, before he... Oh, wait, hang on.
So somebody was like going through the stuff. It sounded like somebody was like running through stuff.
Something going on over at Toad's place.
Well, why?
His husband.
I don't know. I couldn't really tell. But he could be in trouble. And we should go there anyway to search her apartment. Toad might have to wait.
Whenever you're ready.
I'm ready, horse.
I'd rather go to Toad's apartment,
I understand men are supposed to hold the door first, but why'd you stop? So,
did Toad say who was there? Was it the woodsman?
I don't know. It's possible. Whoever it was, it didn't seem like
Toad was happy
to see him.
Well, maybe Prince Lawrence.
Hey, Root.
Yeah, he didn't see him.
Supreme King.
He could use some help too.
Well, where to first?
Bigby, shit. Listen, right? There's a bloke upstairs going through all the woodsman's things.
You think he did it? What's her husband's name?
So you want... Should I go to Toad second or first?
I'd rather go to Toad because it sounded like urgent, you know?
But that guy had a sword and there was blood.
I guess this is more important, like, in general? I don't mind.
Alright, let's
go to
him first.
Tell him about his wife. He deserves to know.
You're right. And Toad's a tough... Toad. He can probably handle himself for a few hours.
Why don't we just split up?
We'll have to.
And search for clues? Yeah, okay. That's the best way to get murdered. I've watched Scooby-Doo.
Fuck Toad.
If Scooby-Doo was rated R, they would have died every single episode. I'm telling you. It would have been like some sort of South Park crap where they just keep coming back. South Bronx, early morning. We waited till morning or we just took that long to walk there?
I don't want to stay here any longer than we have to, so let's just pick an approach and stick to it, okay?
This is where princes live.
Humor me.
need to question.
We're here to question Lawrence. Bump him up on the suspect list or cross him off entirely.
Okay.
What is it?
I just don't think he did it.
In cases like these, isn't it usually the husband?
For Mundy's, maybe. But this is different.
Alright, let's go to this apartment.
Yep.
Assuming this is it. This is it. He's getting there. What? Open up the door. Clicked it like 10 times.
Lawrence, you in there?
Can we kick this?
Alright, it doesn't give us the option. So let's probably have to go around back.
Through the window.
Doesn't give me the option.
God damn it.
Why'd this girl run away? I'll try one more time and click it one more time.
Hey, open up! It's Bigby. I need to talk to you.
Give me the option to kick down the door. Where's my option to kick down the door? Hey, TCK, how you doing, buddy? Oh, there's a window right here. Yeah, we opened it.
Hey. Hey.
Is he dead?
I think he's dead, dude.
Alright.
Yeah, police car. just went by, alright. I really like the graffiti that said junkie.
Help me up.
Dude, he's dead. He's so dead.
Look how gracefully she came in. Yeah, he's dead.
Yeah, he's definitely dead.
There's a fan on.
This TV's been on for like 5 years. Did he shoot himself?
Hey, Nat. Nate.
He's so... Yep.
I don't think he shot him.
Oh, God.
No. Yeah.
Well, it's probably a shot.
That makes two Fables dead. We need to figure out what the hell is going on here. Who would do this to them?
I don't know, Snow.
Maybe he's just sleeping with a hole in his heart. Hey, avocado.
And his eyes open. Why not?
Where's Snow White flying? I'm gonna examine him first. Got pills.
Huh.
Sword on the floor.
Yeah, the dagger.
Okay, so check this out first.
That left a mark.
Yes.
Ruined his shirt.
Ruined his shirt, of all things.
Great.
They never really look peaceful, do they?
I wouldn't know.
Took his wrist.
Dry.
Okay, so he's been dead for a while.
What's these pills?
He was dead in the vision, I assume.
Prescription sleeping pills.
Alright. Someone probably knocked him out and then he killed him?
Or he just knocked himself out and got killed in his
that
sleep.
Doesn't really help.
Chill, Snow White.
There's a gun.
Well, yeah, honestly.
It's not Lord Farquaad. Get out of here.
He'll be on the grip and the trigger.
Anything else on the floor?
It matches the caliber of the gun.
It could have been a suicide squad, but I kind of doubt it was. That's a suicide squad.
Okay, it's a little bit hard to shoot yourself into the chest, though. And, like, why wouldn't you just shoot yourself in the head?
What did Snow White pick up, though?
Nah, there's no way he killed himself.
Hey, crotch. Nah, there's a sword.
I don't believe that. Is that what
no,
she
it
got
murdered? It looks like he fought off.
Here, show me this.
Yeah, yeah. This has to be what his wife got murdered with.
I just don't understand.
Oh, why'd they kill our bring it here?
Why would someone want to kill him?
Alright, let's see what else was this on the floor. Blood. Don't know why I'm touching it, but I'm about to touch it. Because I'm a wolf.
Still eat it.
Still a little sticky, okay.
Wait, so the one... Huh. But the one on the... What's it called was dry. So why is that one still sticky? So I guess he cut his veins first and then got shot?
Before all this...
Yeah. Hey, Latino, thank you so much for 3 months, bro. Hashtag Bronze Bears. I appreciate the support. What's this? There's a gun. There's a gun more.
Snow, could you stand over there? Point towards Lawrence, as if you're the shooter.
This is... feels strange.
Huh.
What are you thinking?
The slug should have gone over there, right behind him.
The slug?
Not here.
Right. So the shooter stood somewhere else.
Maybe. Or we don't have the whole story.
I mean, he could have shot him from, like, below, and then he fell into the chair, but, like, what the fuck, dude? This is convoluted.
Oh, time to open up this closet and see what happens. Oh, this is a bed. It's
a bed. Yeah, the bed. What's that?
Note.
Son of a...
Is that a suicide note?
Supposed to look like one. But yeah, I doubt it. I doubt it's actually...
Yeah, this sounds like staged.
Talk to the bed a little.
Wait, did he apologize to his wife? Did you just see that right?
I never meant to hurt you, and I cannot endure no...
Okay, well, I...
This was the best. I'll see you again. Your devoted Lawrence.
But, like...
I should know his face.
If the murderer wanted to make it look like a suicide, he wouldn't have written that note, would he?
I should know his face.
Like, think about it.
He just blinked.
Holy shit, he's alive?
Bigby, he's alive.
Oh my goodness.
He's alive.
What are you doing here?
Let him drink.
Get you back up. Oh.
What are you? No, but for real, like, why would the note be there? Why would it reference...
Could have been.
Found you here.
Yeah, I think he tried to kill himself, but didn't succeed, and then someone tried to kill him afterwards.
We should call Swinehart. Have him.
That's why the vein cuts are dry. Whoa. That's why there's a note, and that's why it references when the fucking murder weapon of the wife is probably on the floor.
I have a few questions.
Okay.
Maybe.
What? That's weird.
The little question on the suicide note first.
I found your note.
Yeah, go ahead.
I made a decision.
Okay, so he does.
For us. It felt like the only way out, so I shot myself in the heart. Oh, thought I'd be dead.
Oh my God, he actually did shoot himself? That's crazy.
Fucking hell.
Your heart's actually a little more to the center. Probably had a lung.
God. Right.
At least that's how I think it happened. Things are a little fuzzy.
A walker.
Bad dream.
But if he did that, I don't buy him, like, killing his own wife, because that was a murder weapon, it's a knife on the floor, right?
I did it because...
I still think someone tried to frame him.
Maybe.
I couldn't live with myself, knowing I had done...
Wait, never mind. Oh my God, Lawrence, why?
I did what I could to keep her away, but she still worries about me. She comes by, make sure I'm okay. I'm a fucking burden. I'm useless.
I don't wanna.
I don't want her to have to worry about me.
Okay,
anymore.
He didn't mean he killed her.
She's
thank you.
Without me being here to drag her down. She deserves that.
Well, she's dead now.
She's been through a lot. I just wish I could have done better.
It's the prince.
She's always been there for
half truth. Just be honest.
Yeah, your wife has been killed. I'm gonna say this.
Go away.
Yep.
I'm sorry to inform you that your wife has been killed.
So she was Faith.
No.
It is dark.
No. No, no.
Yeah,
no.
This game is like...
I knew this would happen.
Damn, this is like worse than The Walking Dead.
But I'm gonna need you to help me find whoever did this.
Okay, so the murder weapon's on the floor.
To try and remember.
I don't know, Nuts Up. I don't know what that is.
Georgie?
Hey, Ring.
Who is Georgie?
Lawrence.
Wait, where's that?
Someone's knocking on the door.
Do you...
Are you expecting anyone? We'll see who it is.
No, wait. We need to know why whoever's out there is breaking in. I need your help.
What do I do?
Just
play dead? Yep.
Trust me.
I'm not really into those card games, not so.
Anyway, so just stay still. The second we figure out what they're here for, Bigby will arrest them. Think about your wife.
Play dead, idiot. Just do it.
Give me back the gun, just in case.
It's the lighting from the TV. That's why it's so weird.
Hey, thanks, Bat. The hell is this?
I don't know who that is.
Don't jump out yet. Once he searches something or whatever, because we want to know what he's here for. Okay, one second.
Stop waving your fan. I know it stinks, bro. Come on. Trying to keep it on him just to be safe.
Yeah.
He's coming towards us. I'm jumping at him.
Hey! Oh, fuck it. Yeah.
Are you serious?
God damn it. Stay here. There's no way he can outrun us. Look at him. There's no way. Oh, it is Shrek. You're right.
Hey! Stop!
Why is he so fast?
Leave me
what
alone!
What the fuck? Oh, man.
You saw me dodge that expertly?
Sick, dude. Bro! Look at this. Hey.
Yeah, smash this A.
C.
I meant to do C. I went the wrong way.
That is C. No, that is C. Window? Window? Door? I don't know. Not the cabinet. No way.
Oh god, I saw him!
He almost gave you a slip.
Oh, come on,
Holy
bro!
Holy shit. This reminds me of The Walking Dead.
It does. That definitely reminds me of it.
And now we're dead, and now there's Kenny. Oh my god.
He's above us. Oh my god, this game is sick.
Hey!
Ease up, Bigby. We're on the same side here.
You.
Who are you?
Son of a bitch.
Yeah.
Make me run after you.
That was fucking crazy, though.
What?
Who are you?
Listen, man. I'm a private investigator. You're looking for the woodsman, right?
My employer is looking to ask him a few questions, too.
Why would I be looking for the woodsman?
Who are you, really?
Who are you, exactly?
Hit him! Dude, hit him with an axe.
There's a business card in my shirt pocket. You can see for yourself.
D.
This is for a sandwich shop.
Really? Huh. Must have run out.
Who hired
looking good,
you?
D.
I can't tell you that. It's confidential. Sorry. Sure you
just beat him up. Fuck it.
Nope. Can't say that I do. Come on. You're coming with me.
This could have been easy.
Oh.
Oh, don't worry. It still is.
Come on.
Dumb.
Dumb? Yeah, it is.
Tweedledee and Tweedledee and Tweedledum.
ID.
Oh, yes. I knew it. They're the twins from the, Alice in Wonderland.
Oh my god.
Yep.
Except you're lying in a dirty alley.
Yeah. Yeah, you know, Snow White's bad. Like, actually, I think she's bad. Like,
yeah.
Where did they go?
Where'd they go?
She probably didn't know what we were talking about.
After the one guy hit you,
never mind.
Explains the ribs.
Then they jumped into a car and drove off. Come on, get up.
She's not very helpful. I don't like her as much.
We should check in on Toad. See if there's anything there that can get us back on
right,
the trail.
Right, Toad. I forget about him.
Yeah, me too. We left that guy behind.
Toad's gonna be fine.
You know what we'll do, CB? We'll probably just do up to the first episode today
and
or something.
And we ended up going out the window and...
Three hours or up to the first episode.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Like, it, like with The Walking Dead, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, one episode per stream sounds good.
Stream started an hour and 26 minutes ago. Here. Yeah, I don't trust her either.
This is probably like another hour.
We came all
Wait, you don't trust who, Snow White?
Mm-hmm.
Why?
Somebody's crying. I think it's the Toad's daughter. Or son. Right, he's
gone. Why don't you trust Snow White, though?
I don't just trust her, bro.
See.
They're crying. Someone's crying out there.
Dun, dun,
this is not my house. My house is an actual house. Hey, yo, friends.
Toads, I think.
Yeah, doesn't this guy have like three nice children? Okay? Children.
Yeah.
Yeah. If there's a kid around, we're gonna be like, kick it down, though. Hey, fuck Toad. It, no.
You in there?
God damn it! Should've just kicked down the door.
Bigby and Miss White. Surely you didn't come all this way just for my bother.
Somebody threatened him.
Sorry, Bigby. It's embarrassing to have to admit, but I thought it was someone else in Woody's place.
But
it wasn't, though. Not when I checked. Nothing but a leaky drain pipe. Imagination.
This is a lie.
Got the best
yeah, of
me.
Of course.
So, you know, false alarm. Sorry for dragging Miss White into this, but thanks for
coming. What's going on?
Much appreciated.
What's
Why
going
is he lying?
On?
What do you mean? Nothing's going on, Bigby. I don't know what you mean. Truly.
Toad, why?
False
we
alarm
you.
Is all. Sorry.
Hey, Jackson, thanks so much for 5 months of being a friend, bro.
Is your son in there?
Oh, he's fine, Miss White. Just stung his little toe. Better swimmer than Walker, just like his dad.
I think they broke his leg.
Wanna...
So, I guess you'll be taking off now. No need to hang around
Mr.
here
Mr. Toad,
anymore.
Do you want trouble?
I mean, I'm sorry you came all the way
I'm
in.
I'm gonna look around. I'll leave when I'm ready.
Someone was
oh,
here.
But
it's fine. Going on.
Just so this trip
it's fine, just force yourself onto it.
I'm gonna look around a bit before we leave, okay? The longer you talk, the longer
he doesn't have glamour. He doesn't have the magic to make himself into a person.
All right, I just don't want to waste your time, is all.
Yeah, I don't even know why he's off the farm. I either don't remember they didn't tell us.
TJ, are you all right? There you are. I don't mean to intrude, but Flycatcher said you had a pretty awesome insect collection, and I was wondering if you could perhaps let me see it?
It has a weevil.
Weevil?
Weevil?
Just mind the upholstery while you're looking for nothing.
Yeah, sure thing.
Smash lamp.
How'd this happen?
Fucking hell. Damn thing must have fell off a table.
Oh, I'm sure.
The lamp just fell off.
All the boy was faffing about, playing salts and saltfish. Who knows with the lad?
Well, I was plugged in, huh? Yeah, and somebody came in too.
The lock's busted too. This place is falling apart.
Eh?
The lock. It looks like somebody kicked in the door.
And it wasn't me.
For Christ's sake, a fucking lock's been busted for weeks, mate. Right, it's just like everything else in this bloody building.
It is.
Why is Toad doing this?
He definitely was threatened.
Oh, definitely, yeah. Could she, like, act any more suspicious, too?
Yeah, I don't know.
Who?
Probably kind of nice, though. Nice blood on the wall? Hold on, I noticed that.
Oh, what happened here? Oh, my son was just playing.
It's just some wood rot. Not mold or anything.
It's blood, horse.
Bleeding?
Why? Is that...
It's blood. Still fresh.
Oh, well, I cut me hand. Ran around like a tit trying to pick out a wrap. Must have got some on the furnishments.
I see that.
Sounds painful.
Oi! Don't you go mothering now. The wound didn't sit very long, you know.
Perks of being a fable. I told you guys, see?
And a frog.
Frogs heal, and then fables are actually really, really durable. Duh. Makes sense. Like, this guy's walking around with a broken rib.
Yeah, but like, there's no way. Is there blood? Oh my god. Wait, what?
There's more blood.
You got attacked with a fucking.
On the poker?
What's it called?
Yeah. What happened?
Oh, well, let's.
It's one of those things happened, for the fucking. I was fireplace.
In the coals, yep. And it slipped a bit. Sliced up in my foot like a seashell. Looked like a shit ugly thing. If you're gonna say something, out with it.
You thought you cut your hand.
Wait,
yeah,
like... You dropped it on your foot? You told me before that you cut your hand.
Yeah, no, I did cut my hand. I cut my hand first.
Dude, this guy's so bad at lying.
Ruinous flip of events, really.
Ruinous. Why is he lying so badly?
Why would you not make a big faff out of this? There's nothing to solve here, Sheriff. I'm telling you everything that happened. Why don't you believe me? I mean, things happen, you know.
I think you're hiding something.
I think maybe you're hiding something.
Hiding something?
Maybe. But to tell you the truth, I don't know yet. But I know you're lying about something.
But I'm not...
And you're just gonna make it worse for yourself the longer you keep up the act.
I'm not bullshitting you. Honest.
We'll see.
Anything else around here?
That table in the corner. Window. Uh-huh. Is that...
Yeah.
What is it now?
But like, what kind
of
marks?
Blood, you know what happened, I...
No, there's marks here on the windowsill. What's that about?
Badger.
No real reason.
Huh, could be. Just I was wondering why it would look like that.
Out, I was in a downright dizzy, mate, as you would be.
Now, there's no way his fingers fit there.
They're coming from the inside,
I had to
though.
Climb in through the bloody window.
Yeah, the marks are from the inside, though, you little liar.
Really?
Scared Junior off to death.
And I bet it's not even frog marks, so like.
You heard the new. Jake and Stevens album yet?
Hey, Leo.
What? Frog? Mr. Frog, you okay?
Bloody hell, Bigby. What sinister bit have you uncovered this time? I left the tap water running? Didn't shock
you wouldn't
the recycling?
Need... Good point.
Thought you wouldn't need keys, since the lock's broken, so... Why'd you climb in through the window?
Who?
Huh?
Why'd you climb in through the window? You said it yourself. The lock's been rotten for weeks. You
this guy's the worst lie on the planet.
Fucking hell. Just what are you on about, mate? After the state I was in, I didn't have me head, that's all it was. I forgot the fucking handle was fucking busted. And I'll tell you what else. It's embarrassing, you bringing all this shit up, alright? So quit it with a third degree.
Just tell me, dude, what's the bell? Anything else around here? Oh, table. Go back!
Tip. Dust ring.
There's a mark over here, too.
Huh, there was something on here.
There's a clean space in the dust over here.
Oh, maybe one of Junior's.
Oh, that's where the lamp was.
I mean, who knows?
Yep.
Okay, so it got thrown all the way across the room.
Mm-hmm.
Huh. So that's a third lie.
Broken lamp used to be here, right? Just tell me what happened.
Tell me what happened, dude.
Nothing! And why did the lamp have to be there? Of all the blooming.
Because you already have two things.
It's my own play.
Power outlet, buddy.
It wasn't on that table, Toad. There isn't any room in the electric outlet.
Hey, Beister, thanks so much for 7 months, bro, being a friend.
Over here, and now it's there.
I did some refiguring. Who fucking cares?
And not plug it in? Come on, Toad.
I just hadn't gotten around to it yet. You see how many damn plugs there are?
Yeah, Big three.
Come on, I'm begging for mercy over here, old boy. I was looking forward to a nice afternoon. Just me and me son, and you've taken up enough of a day with all this... the snipping
okay,
around
fuck
at
you.
Me
Never
private
call me
belongings.
Again.
I'm sorry I called, really I am. But will you please just bugger off?
No.
Not yet.
Not yet, you say.
Oh, it's saved. Ooh, it's saved.
I'm hiding something from you. Well, you've had the guy of the room for a fair bit of time now. Nothing's here. So when? When are you gonna leave?
What's that on his...
I mean, I feel like I'm on trial here. in my own bloody home.
When you tell me the truth.
When you start telling me the truth, Toad.
Well, I've told you the truth, mate. Jesus Christ, what more do you want?
Why is he talking like Ollie anyway?
You lied, Toad, or threatened?
Do we threaten him? I don't think, like, I think we have to threaten him, because, like, he's not, like, responding to anything normal.
All I did was growl.
It's all getting a bit stressful.
Don't hit him. Right. It's going too far.
I have my limit for bullshit, Toad. And I think we reached it 10 minutes ago. Now, you're gonna tell me what's going on here, or I'm gonna start...
Oh, God, the child.
TJ is afraid of the big bad wolf.
Is this really necessary?
Shut
yes,
up,
it
dude.
Is.
What the hell are you? Oh. Yes.
Yes, this just say yes.
Job, you may not like it, but this is the job.
God, woman.
She's so soft.
Dad? Oh, my God.
Yeah, that was not as... Okay, so you got hit with the lamp across the...
No, he got slashed.
You didn't...
Oh, he got hit with the fucking fireplace thing.
Butcher,
ah, okay, it was one of them.
You gotta strip him down to the Johnnies before you can tell which is which. He come bulging in, screaming about something the woodsman had. Or Flotty had, I don't know. He tore up the place. Beat me up when I said I didn't have it.
Why are we giving some fat ass to the business?
You wouldn't have the nerve to strong arm me, boy.
The plot's a little bit complicated. Basically, it's a murder case.
What the hell does he care? It's always the same with you.
And we helped this guy before, but he's not telling us the truth now. Because he got threatened.
Take live long day to get here. What if he done something worse, eh? I'm tired of feeling trivial, mate. A lot of us are.
Poor Mr. Toad.
We're sorry, TJ. Really.
Where did he
go? We're lucky it didn't go any further.
You know where the...
I mean, he probably don't know.
But... No, he didn't happen to mention his nightly plans while he was busy braining me. Sorry. I would have told you. I wanted to, really, I did. But he said if word of this ever got back to him, if he ever thought you knew, or Miss White, he'd come
God
back
damn
and
it.
Kill my boy.
Happened to PK, he's a friend.
I even tried to give the bastard a coat.
Yeah, say woof.
Wouldn't take it.
Say whose coat?
Woof. The girl.
Wait, coat? From people who live here. Is that the coat she died in? Or her head was in rather?
Yeah.
Don't steal nothing. Turn around here would astonish you, mate. We'll merely repossess what's been left behind.
Well, we'll be taking the coat now. If she has next of kin, family, anyone.
All right. Fetch him the fur. Fine bit of dress it is.
In the fireplace.
No, I wouldn't wear it.
There it is.
Donkey's face.
Wait.
What's that note?
It's an envelope.
Fucking hell, of course there is. For my luck, it's a map to some bloody doubloons.
It's addressed to Prince Lawrence. What do you want to do with it?
Open it, what the hell?
Yeah. Fuck Lawrence.
I'm sorry.
It's police work.
What could she have been sorry for?
I don't know.
I mean, is that it? I'm sorry? What?
Well, it's been quite a surprise.
What kind of letter is that?
Yeah.
I'm sorry? That's it?
Yeah, I just uploaded a video. And you live a gator if you guys want to go ahead and check that out. This will be up on YouTube, by the way.
It was very nice.
Starting tomorrow.
TJ.
Thanks. See ya.
And don't worry about what happened earlier. Just feel better, okay?
Boy, am I glad that I called you. Fucking Christ. Next time, just go to the bloody Trip Trap if you're looking for the woodsman.
Come on, Toad. Yeah.
Man, it goes through a whole box.
Now that we're outside, finally.
I'm playing this on my computer on Steam. Hey, Awesome Sauce, thank you so much for 6 months of being a friend.
I don't really know how to feel about what happened in there.
Nobody cares, girl.
What do you want? You didn't listen to me. Shut the fuck up, Snow White. I don't like her anymore. I don't think she's like...
I don't like her ever.
I don't think she's distrustful, but like, I don't like her.
Split a cab?
Sure.
Split these nuts.
I can only go to the Trip Trap for now anyway.
Not because of what Toad said.
Hopefully the woodsman's there. Or, I don't know. Someone who will know where to find him.
We'll get him. In a ski. Like it's in the Winter Olympics.
Do not.
Our only lead, really.
When you put it that way.
The fucking trip trap. Wait, what even is the trip trap? Did they ever mention that?
We probably have some new, some fables we could read.
Old Prince Lawrence, yeah.
Saving the homelands, remembering my faith, immediately fell victim to the harsh realities of the mundane world. It's a new city, hoping to find aid in the community of fellow favors, but without enough money to live in failed town, they had to settle in an apartment on the outskirts of the neighborhood. Fortunately, that meant they were out of sight and out of mind when they came to government assistance. Their process of dwindling left Florence to make it on her own. Now, with a wife's support, struggles to motivate herself, including seasons of depression.
The dumb brothers.
They appear human, allowing them to carry out their contracts on the Monday without drawing suspicion. They are separate as they are rootless. Okay, so they're usually together.
Oh yeah.
Oh, we only have four more people to meet.
In this chapter, yeah.
Hey Jake, doing well, bro. How are you? Good to see you. Hey. It's okay. You could have read it, Beister. I was reading it for myself.
Every time I think I'm getting a handle on what's going on, things just get more complicated.
No, really. What is the trip trap?
It feels like I'm always a step behind.
That's some bar.
Woodsman is the only.
Linda comes back tomorrow.
Considering that the woodman is there, people to see Faith
alive. Potentially.
Getting some answers out of him will start to clear things up.
I hope you're right.
Look how dark this is.
Be honest with me.
This game or this camera perspective?
Did this? I know it's still early, but
the woodsman,
not her husband, I think.
D, probably D.
Could be.
It's an uncomfortable feeling.
Maybe the woodsman.
Nah, I don't think it's the woodsman. I think, yeah, D sounds like...
Say more. Bluebeard?
Well, too late.
I can't tell if you don't know or just won't say.
Too fucking badass, no way.
She good? Not as bad as I thought. Thanks for your help.
Yeah, whatever, like...
Thanks for
you. I wish there was...
Yeah.
Ooh.
You just waited for me, girl. I had like 10 minutes of it. Go ahead.
Go ahead.
Go ahead. I didn't mean to cut you off.
No, it's... It's nothing. I just...
So say it. Oh my god.
It's okay, Jack.
Seeing all this today, there are fables that are struggling worse than I'd imagined. We pay so much attention to the residents of the woodlands. You forget there's a whole community out there to serve. To have to turn to...
And we were like two people.
Prostitution. I wish there was more we could do. This isn't how I thought it would be. But Crane runs things his own way.
Crane
is... I'm gonna say do something about it.
You should do something about it. You are in a position to make a difference.
Obviously, you don't know what I do all day. Right now, I'm the gatekeeper, making sure none of these disenfranchised folks are, as he puts it,
wasting his time.
If you really want to help,
this Crane guy is a dickhead. I bet he's the main culprit.
I don't know. It's just a broken system. The fables who walk in through the back door like Bluebeard. We have all the time in the world for them. You try and come in through the front door, through the proper channels, asking for anything, needing help. Well, I turn you away.
Then you help them.
Nah, Crane is gonna go apeshit.
Now things are worse crazy, off than dude. They've ever been.
Well, that's not true.
Right. We've had it worse, but not by much. Maybe this isn't for me.
Stick
I thought
the
service was pure.
You should stick it out. There are fables that would give up a lot to be in the position you're in, and I think it's easier to change something from the inside.
You're telling me change comes from within.
I did not say that.
That's the advice I imagined hearing from you.
I'm full of surprises.
Just let me turn into a wolf.
What is this getting heated?
Trip Trap is a bar.
Yeah, that's what I figured.
Maybe you should handle this one.
Look at all these people.
Yeah, maybe I should.
Hmm.
Bigby. Just be careful.
Ooh, she wants it.
Yes, nigga. La 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 la, my oh my. You too.
You too.
The same goes for you.
I will.
Ooh, that smile all of a sudden. Ooh. Yeah, who's our cab driver? I want to see him.
It's just a face, bro. I'm gonna go around the corner if they give me that option.
Yeah, me too.
I wanna see what they were looking at. I'm full of surprises. He is actually a girl. Oh, nope.
God damn it. It's a trip bar in the Bronx.
Oh. You okay?
My bad.
Why are they splitting up? Because he's going to a bar and that girl could barely handle me picking up a toad.
See, you've never seen a girl smile before? I've never seen a girl before. What are you talking about?
Well, that's the guy from before.
What do you want, Sheriff?
Oh, the guy who called us a fucker. I remember this.
Yeah, you can give away a copy of the game.
Sheriff Business.
Official Fabletown Business.
Oh, well, if it's official Fabletown Business.
That's right. Can we beat this guy up? I hate him.
Look, I've never been here. I'm not going to ask where he is now, okay? I just want to know the last time he was here. That's all.
It's all right, Jack. There's still more games, bro.
I'm being nice, so try again.
He hasn't been here for a few weeks. No, maybe. I don't know. But yeah, he hasn't been here in a while, if he's been here at all, which I don't know.
Why is everyone in this game so bad at lying?
Does he tell you when to close, too?
Tell you when to close, too?
Nope. And he doesn't tell me when to tell you to fuck off.
Oh, that hurts.
Oh, you wanna see me beat you?
Another matchbook.
A lot of these walk out the door?
Yeah, it's called advertising.
Is this the one we found, right? Back in the apartment?
You get a refund?
Fuck you. The word's getting out.
Well, talk to our friend, I guess.
Hold on a sec. I'm gonna check everything here. Because I'm sure when we talk to him, there's gonna be a fight.
Someone who left.
The dude told us not to tell, so. The woodsman.
Yeah, like, Ashley, who else would be in this fucking bar?
Enough already. Just tell me where he is.
I told you. I don't know.
What's this?
Photo of the woodsman. Why are you looking at the woodsman regular. Still?
I
don't know
it.
Who you're talking about.
The one with the bald head and the beard.
Never seen him.
What the fuck kind of lie is that?
Alright, before we talk to him.
Can we pick up this chair? Oh, just sit down, it's boring. Oh yeah, get some cigs.
I don't need no cigs.
Get some, damn.
It's a damn.
Maybe we shouldn't have given her our $58.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Let me solve the mystery for you. They're pickled eggs.
Oh, I know what they are. I'm just trying to figure out why.
Like, actually, who eats these? Yes. I don't get it.
Oh. Hey, fam.
Just come to me. Hey, fam. Only one next to you.
But there's only one right next to you.
That sounds so flirty, dude. That was like really weird.
I get
off. Wait, are we gonna play pool?
You know what I mean.
Thank you, Thin Fried Tofu.
Give me a Midas Gold.
Midas Gold, hey.
Want a lime?
Sure. I don't fucking know.
I think they have some at the bar down the street.
Think that's funny? Yep. Think it's fucking hilarious.
You know we're about to fight, huh?
It was alright.
I'm losing patience.
Yeah, just get mad. Fun. We can beat these guys in a fist fight anyway.
We should really do it more often. But, I'm starting to lose my patience.
Someone just flushed the toilet.
Wait, what's this fucking thing say? Something with tough shit. Search for us and it was only tough shit. That's a good one. He shook his head.
Somebody's whistling.
Ollie, you're out of paper towels and...
Good evening, Woodman.
Smiles. Hey, buddy. Saved your beer.
Saved your beer for you. Holly wanted to clear it, but I said no. You'll be back.
And I'm a carrier. Thanks so much for 7 months of being a friend, bro.
You've been going at it for hundreds of years.
That's what you say now.
Not sure I believe you.
Not sure I believe you. You're in luck. I decided to switch seats.
All right. Don't fuck with me.
I just want to talk.
Do not. Come on.
Don't fuck. Doesn't have to go like this.
What was his eye?
I want to talk to you. Why don't we let him tell me that?
Okay, Grin.
Yeah, Greninja.
Okay.
Fuck, noob. Fuck out of my way. Like, actually, who is this?
It's funny.
I still don't know Gren.
No one seemed to know who you are.
I have no idea. Fetty Web.
That's not Fetty Wap.
That is definitely Fetty Web.
It's Wap, dude.
Kind of fucking world is that, huh?
Why'd you do it?
Come on, Woody. Why'd you do it? No bullshit.
Same reason people do a lot of awful things. For money. I'd walk past her place for weeks. She didn't look like it. She had money. I was sure of it. She wouldn't put up any kind of fight.
Damn.
I was gonna rob her. And the night I finally get up the nerve to do it, there you are, fucking things up for me. You were just in the wrong place.
Hey, Spencer, thanks so much for 8 months, bro. What are you talking about?
Yeah, what are you talking about?
What are you talking about exactly?
Red Riding Hood, her grandmother. I was there to rob him. But when I showed up, you were already there.
What?
Oh, God,
no one cares. No one cares. No one cares about the fucking fable.
But she didn't give me shit. Except a bunch of people thinking I'm something I ain't.
Wait, you're telling me he wanted to rob the grandmother of Red Riding Hood?
Yep.
What I get from it was a free drink every now and again. Not a good that did.
Did you kill Faith?
What? Faith? Who's that?
The girl you were beaten on this morning.
No. I was here. I swear.
It doesn't look good when a girl you were just smacking around shows up dead.
I mean,
hours
I'm pretty
late.
Sure he has been here all the time.
She's dead? Bigby, listen, I'm a piece of shit, okay? I know that.
I believe him, actually.
I did. I shouldn't have, but I didn't kill her. You believe me, right? They're gonna string me up, Bigby. Like you said, it looks fucking bad. It looks really bad, but I didn't do it.
I believe him.
He was here.
What about
you?
That's
the fucking truth, Sheriff.
I believe him, too. We saw him in the mirror.
Bigby,
yeah, like he was
please.
Still getting here.
You can't. They'll throw me down the
And he's
window.
Like,
well,
if it was
do.
Him, he'd probably
and
attack
didn't
us.
Do it. You know
I believe
that.
Him. Can we get a choice or something?
Hey, stop! This isn't what I want.
Oh, shut the fuck up, Woody! Shit ain't just about you. It's about this fucking lapdog. Only come sniffing around this part of town when the rich fucks in the woodlands need a shakedown. Ain't that right, Bigby? Lapdog? Really? Holly's sister goes missing. No one gives two shits about her. Paperwork, waiting rooms, and that bitch Snow White looking right past me, then ushering me out the
hit
fucking
him, hit
door.
Hit him, fuck it.
That all you got?
No, I got more where that came from.
Don't be so sure.
Bar fight, bar fight, bar... Wait, what?
Oh, he transformed into his regular form.
Who the fuck is that? What the fuck is that?
Is that Boogie?
Should've walked out of here.
Oogie Boogie? Chance. Uggy Come Buggy, on. Whatever? You're from fucking me. Halloween Town?
Don't worry about
yeah.
me.
Oh my god, everyone. Bro. 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 What the fuck?
Or it could be Shrek.
That does look like him. Holy shit, you're right.
Depends. Grendel from Beowulf? That's another one it could be. That's another one it could be.
I like
be.
That you just took a break to check.
Yeah. No. I didn't look. I'm just looking at the comments.
Wait. No. It has to be Grendel from Beowulf because they called him Gren, remember?
You're right. Yep. And that, I guess, that's okay. His mom. You know his mom was played by Angelina Jolie?
Well, doesn't look like it in this game, huh?
Yeah.
Oh! What is this game?
I just slapped him in the face.
This guy's fucking up. Run, dude. I think we have to run.
I don't know.
Ooh. Oh my god. Maybe we shouldn't have hit him. Maybe that was a mistake.
Yeah, I kind of might have regretted it a little bit.
Oh my goodness. Is that the end of episode one or? Oh my god.
Oh, I have my claws out.
Oh, we're transforming now. This is a big bad wolf. Dude, this game is so weird.
Oh my god, I just beat him down though. And I huff, and I puff, and I kick you in the ribs.
Can we like slash
it? It's saved.
Yeah, this is gonna be the real fight. Oh. Keep on it, yep.
You already know.
God. This is so loud.
You already
what
know. You already know.
Oh my
goodbye.
God. This is the best game ever.
Just broke his leg. Tear his arm off? Walk
no,
away.
I don't know, dude. It's so tempting, but...
Walk away.
I don't know. Yeah.
We'll come later.
I would have loved just to see that animation, but...
Let's just be safe. Like,
Let's not. Let's not do that, like, holy shit. Yeah, there he is. And there she is.
Holly, Grendel. Grendel just wants to be left alone. And to offer him the space inside his door. Talking to him is like walking and talking.
Damn. Nah, dude. I really wanted to see that animation, but I felt bad.
I feel you.
Like,
damn. If he fights us again, I'll tear off his leg.
Yeah. Can we just have a discussion? Whiskey.
Just threw the glass.
This is so good, dude. That's right. Don't
fucking
tear
out his arm? I didn't feel like it. He had enough.
Nah, I agree. You don't kick someone who's down. Fuck that. Wait, so Whiskey turns him normal again? Is that it?
He just needs to calm down.
Pay for the drink. Big cool guy.
Shit.
Oh, fuck. Right, we did.
Anyway.
Where's the woodman going?
Think about it.
We about to
talk. Is this the type of treatment I can expect if I let you take me in?
No.
Why don't I be worse? He started it.
Nah, he started it, yeah.
Hey. He started it.
Yeah.
Oh god, who now?
Alright, I got $100 for the first bloke that can tell me something about
it.
Oh man.
Hey.
Good evening, mister. Good evening. mister. Oh my god, this is so good. Why is this in slow motion?
I have a decision to make.
Yeah, I'd rather get Trinity. I trust the Woodman, like I said. The Woodman? Is that his name? I forgot. Get this guy. Yep.
Yeah. Yeah, I don't think he did anything.
Yeah. I'd rather detain this idiot.
It's not necessary.
You beat the
crap
out of me.
That's not necessary.
He's the one you want, not me.
Your brother won't be saving you this time.
No, they're always together.
You're under arrest.
Yeah, he's somewhere around.
I didn't do it.
And you got nothing to worry.
But I'd rather get him than the Woodman. Why is this game so fucking amazing?
That's
what
sick.
The fuck? That fight scene in the bar just blew my mind, dude.
Ah.
Can't wait until even more people transform.
His brother's close. These guys are pretty strong too, so I think he can break out.
What is going on here? Is that a light?
The police car.
Do anything stupid, and I'll throw you down the witching well myself.
But why? Like, why are they here? Did someone else die? Glass slipper shoes. Wait, did someone else die, or?
I don't know, they probably just discovered the girl.
I mean, we took her in, didn't we? Like, we took the jacket at the head.
We took the body. Not the... Oh,
wait,
man.
No way. No way Beauty died. No. Not Beauty. Otherwise, he wouldn't be rushing there, I'm pretty sure.
Not Beauty.
No. I don't like this. It has to be Beauty, because it was Beast.
Oh
shit. Okay.
Snow.
Huh. Holy shit. Please don't let that be the end.
It has to be the end.
Not the cliffhanger.
Ah,
no, the cliffhanger.
The cliffhanger. That was such a good episode one
no.
too.
I'm gonna cry. Dude, fuck. Okay, I didn't expect her to be dead. Damn.
This man's pissed too. Let's look
well,
at the
yeah.
There's your brother. Fuck you. Give me one good reason I should tell you anything.
I gotta stop playing, guys. I'm sorry. It's one episode per stream, guys.
Serial killer.
Oh my god. I hate that so much.
Serial killer. Oh god. It's one of us.
This is like Why? Worse than the Walking Dead cliffhanger. A thousand times worse.
We've got to put a lid on
worse.
This.
If
you can't manage it.
I'll find someone who... I don't have time to play episode 2. I gotta get to school later today.
I know she's here. You must have seen her. What are the two of you hiding?
Thanks.
Ooh, Beast wants some.
Anything. Doesn't matter. Maybe you just want to...
There's a fuck at you.
There's a naked girl back there. We can
arrange so that. What?
No, but like, it acts...
What
oh, the witchy well. Yes, I can't wait for this. I can't wait for this. Then we have a beatdown with bees.
Jeez.
Damn.
Gosh, Big B.
Hey, Matt. Kind of late, bro.
No, I don't think that was Big B.
We're not going to stream again tomorrow, but we'll be streaming either on Tuesday or Friday.
Thursday,
yeah. Thursday or Friday.
Oh, my God.
Did you give
faith in 84%?
Did you tell Beauty about the Beast? You 59% lied. Where did you decide to go first? You 30% of the players want to see Prince Lawrence for helping Toad. What happened to Prince Lawrence? He prevented Linsaurus' death.
Wait, he could have died? What?
Yeah.
Who's your prime suspect?
The hell is that guy in the middle?
That's Bluebird. Isn't that Bluebird? Oh, no, that's her pimp or something, I think. Because one of the options was her pimp, yeah.
Going to the discussion now.
Dude, is this like Smogon? Fucking communities.
Yeah. We'll be streaming either tomorrow,
Thursday.
Yeah, Thursday, excuse me, not tomorrow. We'll be streaming Thursday, maybe around 2 p.m. around the same time?
Yes, same time, yeah. That's what I thought.
Yeah, I'm trying to do more streams more often. So, we'll be streaming Thursday around the same time. I want to thank everybody for watching this on the stream as well as on YouTube. And that was such a great cliffhanger. Holy crap, man.
No, I'm fucking... Oh my god, I can't stop thinking about it now.
It's such a great cliffhanger. But yeah, feel free, of course, to leave a like if you're watching on YouTube. There'll definitely be more. And I want to say later to my stream. So we have 2 p.m. Eastern, most likely around 2:20, 2:30, around that time. But yeah, later, guys. I will be streaming Pixelmon in the future, too. So, later, guys.
Peace.